Hey, welcome to my channel. Please subscribe my channel first and share everything we're looking to Phantom. Let's look to Phantom. You can see we have here this constellation and we have this Bitcoin price. So let's look here near term what will happen here. I think we will go here to 65,000. Yeah, and then the big fall is coming. The price of Bitcoin will go here 80% to the downside. Yeah. So what that means for Phantom, let's look. We have this constellation and now we have to find out in which area we are. Yeah, if you look here, the huge fall of Phantom was yet 88 September to 20th of September. In this time period, the price of Bitcoin was here, very interesting. The price of Bitcoin falls from 50,000 to 40,000. Yeah, you can see here we fall from $1.80 to 90 cent. 50% is go away. Yeah. So now we're going here sideways. Yeah. Or in this time period we go here sideways, and let's look here new term what happens here. We're going here until 6th of October sideways. That means 6th of October is this. So this is a sideways movement. So let's look. 6th of October was here. So in Bitcoin we make here new high and Phantom makes here his low. Yeah. So I would say if you take this very exactly, then I would say that we reach at this point, 6th of October, we reach here in these levels. So we could say that this here is a similar area like what we have here at Bitcoin price. So from this point, from this point, the price is going in this case to the top side. And I would say the price of Bitcoin has energy, if I draw this here, has energy in, like, let's look to $67,000. Yeah. I think we will go here to $65,000, but we have energy to $67,000 is possible. So let's look. Let's look here near term. Let's adjust a little bit. If we say okay, we put this here a little bit down. Then you can see exactly that we will reach here. Let's look. Yes, 65,000. 65,780. Yeah, nearly 800 point more than the all-time high, and the price will drop finally to 15,000. So let's look to Phantom, what we have here. We saw this rising here to the top side, and we saw here also a little bit sideways movement, and then the price is pumping to the top side. And then after this pumping, we see also something like that, 13 to 15, 13 to 15. Yeah, that means we make here a high. Yeah, 13 to 15. This is a very how can I say a low pumping. Yeah, normally this move have to go here in that way to the top side. So this is not happening. And the last move is here from 15 to 18. Yeah, 15 to 18 is this, and this is exactly the move what we have here. So we could say, or we can say here that the price here, I expect moving to the top side that we will see this year. Yeah, we could hit the all-time high at $2.40 to make a retest, but after the test, we will get here a horrible crash of Phantom. Yeah, the price will go directly to $1. We will smash here to the downside $1, and after the $1, we have to look again to the price of Phantom. You can see what we have here. So between 20 of let me look. So for us is important this year. Look, we have the price. We had the prices of 15 cents. This was in July, and in July the price of Bitcoin was 30,000. So that means if we reach the 30,000, we could crash here nearly to these levels again. Yeah, you can see all we lose all. Yeah, so I think if I look here to this formation, then I would say we have the energy to fall to 0.0020 cent levels back. Yeah, try to understand this, because we have here really a strong formation that the price will go here to 20 cent, and then how can I say, if we break here this, because I expect that the price of Bitcoin goes to 20 15 or 20,000, so we could also go a level more to the downside. I would say 0.004 cent or 5 cent. So for people who now hold Phantom, is this a horror scenario? Yeah, but this is the fact, because we go at the Bitcoin price so much to the top side, the Moon boys are blending. Yeah, how can I say, they predict here 150,000 or something like that, and this is not good for Phantom holders. So let's look what happens here after the Phantom is crashing. The price will go here sideways, will move a little bit to the top side. If you want more information about this here construct, yeah, how you can invest here very cheap, then please come in the Wolf Exclusive Club. So I think then we will see something like that. We could make a retest, and then the price will go here to $7. This is only peanuts, $7. I think we will go more than $7. I would say, if I look to this here, it is possible at Phantom that we go to $30. Yeah, but this is too early to predict. If you want more information, please come on the Wolf Exclusive Club. Thank you.